Green flag waves, another great start by the 77M of RJ Johnson, but Noah Gass trying to find real estate. Here comes Xavier Doney. Xavier Doney way up the racing surface, now battling for the lead as the 7JR of JD Black able to get around the 20G of Noah Gass. It's going to be a drag race down the front straightaway two more times around. Xavier Doney finding that high line to his liking through turns number one and two. He's got the lead down the back straightaway. RJ Johnson going to try to find some ground down to the inside as the 20G. Noah Gass sees Xavier Doney step out and says, I can do it too. White flag comes out one more time around. Doney right in the middle of the racing surface. 77M of RJ Johnson is up the track. Goes the 44 of Jason Howell. Howell too far up the racing surface. Collected into that outside retaining wall. Caution flag coming out onto the racing surface.